See, there's a lot of overlap on this fretboard. So oftentimes what I'll do is maybe just add in one more note like this. And look at that, I've got this nice symmetrical pattern.